towards success.
Namaste, Yogi Virendra Yogi.
Namaste, Dr. Satyanarayan sir. Namaste, very good morning, sir.
What is the fundamental thing to become successful?
Oh, Dr. Satyanarayan, it is a very vital question, I tell you. If you want to be successful, then there are some four basics. You should have a goal. You should have a definite purpose. You should have a destination where you are going. Then you should have some group of people who can assist you, because alone you cannot succeed most of the time. You may be very intelligent, you may be very capable, very hardworking, everything is fine. But cooperation of people is very important. That is called teamwork. You should work in a team and they should be helping you with your core of the heart. Third, you should work very hard, what we call going extra mile. And third is you believe in yourself, the power of your mind. Then the four as steps towards success. But one thing which is very, very important is self-discipline. Because mind is drifting. As you are a yogi, you know, yoga chitvritti nirodha. Yogi means a very smart man who has absolute discipline and control on his mind. Then he will focus his intelligence on a particular object. What is your definite purpose? You can achieve it. But mind is very difficult to control. That's why as a yogi you are doing meditation, dhana, dhyana. Controlling your mind. Mind is not in your control. You are not mind, you are not body. But you have to control your mind, and body has to act according to the idea you have put in your mind. But most of the time what happened, people are very uncontrolled in their mind and they are not disciplined. So suppose I want to be very successful in life, means I have to attain your goal, attain my goal, I should discipline my mind. My mind should be in my absolute control. I should not be slave of my mind, rather mind should be my slave. All the greatest of the greats develop this ability. That's why Aristotle said, anybody can conquer thousands of battles, but still he will not be a great man, unless somebody learned the art to control his mind. He is a supreme warrior who has controlled his mind. And when you have controlled your mind, then you have to get rid of greed, anger, hatred, jealousy and cynical thoughts. And focus your mind only on positive mental attitude, what we call PMA, positive mental attitude, that is truth, justice, peace, love and non-violence. Rarely few people have this ability. Gautam Siddharth Buddha has, Jesus had. Maybe if you are successful, you will have. But ordinary people, they have no discipline, mind. That's why they are mediocres. They are beggars, they are criminals, they are cruels. Because mind is just drifting and they are swinging themselves according to the wrong and nonsense, negative attitude and activity. See, this is applicable for individual. You understand, sir? Like you want to be great, you have to follow this principle. But for a nation, you asked, what is necessary for a nation? Nation has to also implement discipline for its citizens. Because once all are disciplined, they will streamline their energy in fulfilling the task, performing their duties very responsibly. And you see, it is very difficult to be very responsible. Without fear, most of the people will not work. Discipline comes once you force discipline on the people. All people are not disciplined. Otherwise, why there is a rape, murder, massacre, fighting, cruelty everywhere? People are worse than beast because they have intelligence and they have no control on their mind. That's why you see in our scenario, this is a democratic country and Narendra Modi is the greatest man you can see on the planet Earth. He has patience. He has tolerance. And that's why country is not growing very fast. Because people are not concentrating on their job, on their duty and responsibility. They spend 99% of their time in criticizing Modi. Modi is thief. Modi abuse. Modi beat with danda. You see, this danda. Rahul Gandhi is telling, danda se maro Modi ko. Do you feel this is discipline? Had been Modi very wise like me, I tell you, nobody has right to talk nonsense. Democracy doesn't mean you mean arrogant, stupid citizens. They are beasts. They can do anything. They can speak anything. No! Discipline is a must for a nation. Discipline is a must for a family. Discipline is a must for an individual. Discipline is a must for a dog. You have to discipline because they don't have their own discipline. Otherwise, you cannot grow. You cannot become successful. People by nature, they are beasts. They want absolute freedom. And democracy is a government of the people, by the people, for the people. All democratic countries don't have this much of freedom. I gave you a glaring example. Why New York is burning? Because that country is the most free people society. There's no restriction. Lockdown has been imposed very recently. The government was very reluctant to impose the restrictions on movements, going to party, going to beach. They got infected and they are ruining the whole society in New York. Discipline is required. Now they have imposed some kind of lockdown restrictions. Now it is clear, sir?
Yes.
Without discipline, no individual can become great. Without discipline, no nation can achieve its objective. Discipline is breath of a nation, breath of a person, breath of everything. This is the most important factor. What individual should practice, make a habit to be disciplined, and a nation enforce this discipline. You see, when Indira Gandhi imposed emergency, emergency is what? Nobody can behave arrogant. Everyone has to follow the rules. How fast and how good things were moving. Emergency, you have to be disciplined. Now in India, see, there is a lockdown. People are indisciplined. You see in Punjab what happened? One police was chopped off his hand. You know that? This is discipline. And police forces are to enforce law and order. What is this? No, this Allah. Are give gun. Give gun. My police forces will be cut their hand. Before they take the shot, slow them. Idiot government. Discipline. You cannot have sword and kill the police. You cannot be indisciplined and hit our sisters and brothers, doctors. You see, one community was chasing our sisters who were doctors and nurses. You have seen that?
Yes.
Is it discipline? Modi is failed. Modi is joker because he is very liberal. At the cost of harmony, peace, prosperity for the nation. I love Modi. But I hate him. Hate in the sense I never hate anyone. But I criticize him very strongly. Impose discipline. 99% people are very selfish. They are greedy, they are angry, they are hateful. They are not Modi, they are not Yogi Virendra Yogi, they are not Yogi Satnarayan, they are not Buddha. They are wild beasts. You have to tame them. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you.